What's up, guys? Jason Dudley here with Fish Testing Forever. Today we're going out on the 25-foot Bertram. Just got out here, got on the boat. We got a nice little tower up top. Hopefully you can see it right there. I got two rods with me, but I haven't filled the boat up with gas for quite a while, so I'm going to fill it up with gas and then go get some ice. Gonna go out again tomorrow, maybe Sunday, and definitely Monday before it gets too rough. Next week it's calling for like 5-foot seas, and this boat will handle it, but this old body won't. So gonna go take advantage of some calm days while I can. But this old boat will run. I haven't been on it in a while. I'm gonna take it easy till I get out of the channel. Going through the channel now, and everything started up, all the pumps work. Haven't been on this boat since the end of August. Again, that's what happens when you get two boats. People are starting to catch some cobia, and I'm gonna get out there and see if I can't find one. I got an early day today. I gotta be back at the house here by 3, no later than 4, so I can go pick up my son from school, take him to a soccer game. But we're about to go top off and gas and go have a little boat day, fun day. I'll put the turn the camera around and take a couple different angles so you can see the 1961 25-foot Bertram of twin 200s run and see how it goes. It looks pretty good. Everything's going good. See y'all later.